Our national position was and remains that matters related to Article 370 of the Indian Constitution are entirely an internal matter of India. These have no external ramifications. The recent decisions taken by the government of India and our legislative bodies are intended to ensure that good governance is promoted, socio-economic development is enhanced for our people in Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. You are aware this morning that the Chief Secretary of the State of the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir announced a whole set of measures that the government is undertaking to move towards normalcy.
Particularly in the light of the statements from across the border, which most of you have seen. As things stand today, 12 of the 22 districts are functioning normally, with some limited restrictions in 5 of these. The measures put in place have ensured that there has been not a single loss of life. I repeat, there has not been a single loss of life or serious injuries to anyone during the course of maintaining peace and order. We have prevented any loss of human life despite concerted efforts by terrorist organizations, radical groups, and continuing efforts by Pakistan to destabilize the situation. Keeping in view the evolving situation, as well as the cooperation of the people in maintaining peace, we are now taking measures to ease the restrictions in a gradual, calibrated manner. After today's Friday prayers, which the immediate reports are have gone off quite peacefully right through the state, there would be an easing of restrictions in the next few days in an orderly way. Schools will be opened after the weekend, area-wise, so that children's studies do not suffer. As movement restrictions are removed, area by area, movement of public transport will be allowed in these areas. Government offices have been made fully functional from today, and the attendance in many offices is quite high. Telecom connectivity, which has been a point of sore concern, will gradually be eased and restored in a phased manner, keeping in mind the constant threat posed by terrorist organizations in using mobile connectivity to organize terror actions. Preventive detentions are being continuously reviewed, and appropriate decisions will be made based on law and order assessments. It is expected that over the next few days, as the restrictions get eased, life in Jammu and Kashmir will become completely normal. This is already visible on the roads to most of you, as the roads are full of regular traffic, and we expect to see it increase in the coming few days. The government appreciates that it is the cooperation of the people of Jammu and Kashmir that is critical to help maintaining peace and public order. Its focus is on the earliest return to normalcy while ensuring that terrorist forces are given no opportunity to wreak havoc as in the past.